Wouldn't it be great to have Terminator eyes and be able to quietly sext your jailbait internet girlfriend during a loss prevention conference? Or be able to draw up the stats on that suspicious-looking raccoon that's been hanging around your dumpster? Well, great news. We're one step closer. Professor Babak Parviz has whipped up a working prototype contact lens that is actually able to provide real-time visual feedback directly to your eyeball. Or rather, a rabbit's eyeball. There's just one little drawback. The display can currently only handle one pixel of information at a time. So instead of getting something like this, you're actually ending up with something like this. Well, keep up the good work, Babak, for now. I guess I'll just have to deal with that raccoon the old-fashioned way. I'll be back.